We're gonna do a new taste test. We got a social light root beer.
Kind of tastes like watered down A&W root beer. I give it like, just because of that fact, I give it like a 4.
It's really bad.
Yeah.
4 out of 10.
It tastes like diet root beer that was left out on the shelf for a while and now it's flat.
Yeah.
It's like a watered down root beer. 6 or 6.5. We'll go 6.5.
Greg and Tash gave it a 4.
Well, I'm gonna stick with a 6.5. I like root beer apparently.
I'm a huge root beer fan, and this sucks.